Hey kids, thank you for joining me. Today I'm learning all about teenage numbers. The last time I saw you, we learned all about the tens and ones place. But I am having a hard time with numbers above 10. Would you help me learn more about teenage numbers? Awesome, let's go over to the teacher's desk. Here on the desk, we have some numbers. They start with 11 and end with 19. These are the numbers between 10 and 20. We call these teenage numbers. Can you read the numbers with me? 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. Take a minute and tell me how all these numbers are alike, or what is the same about all these numbers. Each one of these numbers has the number 1 in the front of the two-digit number. What does the number 1 mean in front of the two-digit number? It means that there is a 10 inside that number. The other number represents how many 1s are left over after the 10. To better understand this, let's take a look at one of these numbers. Here is the number 14, and in the number 14 we have a 1 in the tens place and a 4 in the ones place. Another way to think of this is 1 10 and 4 extra 1s after the 10. Teenage numbers all have a 10 and some extra 1s on the side. You can see that in the tens place there is one group of 10, and in the ones place there are 4 extra 1s. There is also another really cool way to look at these numbers when they expand. Let me show you an awesome way to look at teenage numbers. Here is the number 14. You will notice the tens place is one color and the ones place is another color. But watch what happens now. Wow, the number 10 was hiding in the number 14. In all teenage numbers, there will be a 10 hiding in the number. Let's look at one more teenage number. What number is this? This is the number 18, and if we find the 10 hiding, we will see 10 and 8 extra 1s. So the number 18 is a 10 and 8 1s left over. Great job, kids! You can even make your own cards just like this one. We learned today that teenage numbers are 11 through 19, and each one of the numbers are made up of a 10 and 1s left over. So a number like 13 is made up of a 10 and 3 1s. These teenage numbers are awesome. I hope you learned a lot about teenage numbers like I did. Take care and we will see you next time. Goodbye!